Psilocybin, the active ingredient found in certain species of mushrooms, has been used for centuries for its hallucinogenic effects. But have you ever wondered what happens to psilocybin when it enters the human body? Once ingested, psilocybin is broken down into its active form, psilocin, which then binds to serotonin receptors in the brain. This produces a range of effects, including altered perception, mood changes, and an increased sense of connectivity. It's important to note that the effects of psilocybin can vary widely depending on dosage, set, and setting. However, recent studies have shown promising results for the use of psilocybin in treating conditions such as depression and anxiety. If you found this video informative, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content on the science of psychedelics.